Good day.
Can't use this yet.
Beware. Beyond lies mortal danger for the likes of you.
Overburdened. I can't carry anymore.
Critical. Charging battery. Charging battery. Mm-hmm.
good day.
Thank you.
I am overburdened. Overburdened. I am overburdened. I can't carry anymore. Can't carry anymore. Overburdened. I shall meet death head on.
My rogue scouts have just reported an abomination in the monastery graveyard. Apparently, Andariel is not content to take only our living. Bloodraven, one of our finest captains in the battle against Diablo at Tristram, was also one of the first to be corrupted by Andariel. Now you'll find her in the monastery graveyard, raising our dead.
Overburdened.
am overburdened. I am overburdened.
My army will destroy you.
My rogue scouts have just...
I can't carry anymore. Can't use this yet.
Greetings. hardly believe that you've defeated Bloodraven. Though she was once my closest friend, I pray that her tortured spirit remains banished forever. You have earned my respect, stranger, and the allegiance of the rogues. I have placed several of my best warriors at your disposal. Kara has been like a mother to me for as long as I can remember. She is wise and good, but I don't think she has the steel to retake our monastery by force. I can hardly believe that you've defeated Bloodraven. Though she was once my closest friend, I pray that her tortured spirit remains banished forever. You have earned my respect, stranger. And the allegiance of the rogues. I have placed several of my best warriors at your disposal.
I can't use this yet.
And so it came to pass that the Countess, who once bathed in the rejuvenating blood of 100 virgins, was buried alive. And her castle, in which so many cruel deeds took place, fell rapidly into ruin. Rising over the buried dungeons in that godforsaken wilderness, a solitary tower, like some monument to evil, is all that remains. The Countess's fortune was believed to be divided among the clergy, although some say that more remains unfound, still buried alongside the rotting skulls that bear mute witness to the inhumanity of the human creature. And so it came.
It is clear that we are facing an evil difficult to comprehend, let alone combat. There is only one Haradrim sage, schooled in the most arcane history and lore, who could advise us. His name is Deckard Cain, You must go to Tristram and find him, my friend. I pray that he still lives.
It is clear that we are...